Good evening everybody, and welcome to my latest video. This is a slightly different model train review and showcase video, as this particular train is the Lima HST power car, which has been customised into the Hornby Promotional 2006 livery, as worn by 43087 throughout the year of 2006. This is a video response to Intercity 82's Hornby HST review, which features a similar power car, but it is actually modelled on the Hornby version, as opposed to my version of the model, which is actually the Lima one. So, just to show off my customised model, bear in mind this is not the original box, this is the box it actually came in when I had it returned to me. Originally this was a Intercity HST, Intercity Executive HST power car that was common in the train sets in 1986 and so on. As you can see, this one has got the painted horn grille to match, and we've got like the decals which are customised, along with like the catenary warning signs there and there as well. Just go around to the back of the model. I'm keeping this review fairly brief, as this is actually a Lima model and not a Hornby model as such. So if you're watching this video, Intercity 82, please feel free to leave a comment and give me your feedback on the customisation of this power car. But to everybody else, if you like the customised work that's been carried out on this Lima model, please feel free to post a comment as well. Well, that concludes my showcase of the Hornby Promotional 2006 livery on the Lima power car. Have a good week, and stay tuned for another video coming soon.